Our gracious Heavenly Father, joyfully we adore you this morning. Joyfully we sing with our lips what is in our hearts, the joy of the salvation that you have presented to each and every one of us. And Father, that joy should center on Christ and the price he paid for our freedom from sin, for our salvation. Father, let our hearts always be joyful as we serve you. Let us be joyful in our speech, joyful in our appearance, joyful in the way that we present Christ to the world around us. For truly they are sad and to be pitied because they lack the joy in their hearts and their lives that we have here. O Lord, let all of our worship today be a joy. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Okay, now.